My name is Reinhard Heijings. I'm from CML Leiden University, and I'm at this conference for a number of purposes. One is to teach a short course in environmental input-output analysis, and it has just been done. And we had 9 participants, and I think it was a quite interesting course, and people learned a lot on theory and on computer exercises. So that's one. Then, later this week, I will have 2 different presentations. There will be one on how to measure life cycle cost. And although this is a conference on environmental things, cost doesn't seem like that, but eco-efficiency has to do with environmental stuff and with costs. So we know quite a big deal about life cycle assessment for the environment, but life cycle cost for the economic things, so many open questions. So how to integrate that into one common framework is the topic of my second activity this week. The third one is a presentation for one of my PhD students who is now just in China for a couple of weeks, so who can do it herself. But it will be about eco-industrial parks, which are somehow synergistic systems where things are, all sorts of industries are connected with one another. And she's very interested in the stability of these types of systems in terms of resilience and whatever. And she has an interesting presentation on the analytic hierarchy process as a way of studying the interrelationships in a very theoretical way. So please join. Thanks.